Chapter 2 Parts of a Computer. Warm up. Follow the path from the picture to the box. Color the letters that form the name of the picture. Write its name in the given space. A computer has four main parts. These parts are connected by wires or cables to work as a computer. Nowadays, we also get wireless keyboard that do not need connecting wires. Monitor, CPU cabinet, keyboard, mouse. We can use many devices with a computer. Some of these are speakers, headphones, microphone, CDs, DVDs and UPS. Additional parts of a computer. Printer. A printer is used to print our work on paper. The printed copy on a paper is called the hard copy. The commonly used printers are UPS. UPS stands for Uninterrupted Power Supply. UPS keeps the computer on for some time even after the electricity goes off. It also saves the computer in case of high voltage or power problem. Speakers and headphones. We use speakers and headphones to listen to different sounds and music on a computer. They are connected to the CPU box. Sounds from the speakers can be heard by everyone. Sounds from the headphone can be heard only by the person wearing them without disturbing others. Microphone. A microphone is used to record voice and different sounds. Take a break. Name the devices Simran should use for each task. Choose words from the box. CD or DVD drive. CDs, compact discs, and DVDs, digital versatile discs or digital video discs, are devices used to store large amount of information permanently. Both CD and DVD are round in shape and of the same size, but a DVD stores more information than a CD. Pen drive. A pen drive is also called a flash drive. It is very convenient and portable. It can store different amount of data depending on its storage capacity. We put the pen drive inside the USB port, which is inside the CPU box. Hard disk. A hard disk is normally fixed inside the CPU box. It can store large amount of data on a computer. Scanner. We use a scanner to put our pictures into a computer. take a break. Fill in the crossword with the help of a picture hints. A computer has four main parts. These parts are connected by wires or cable to work as a computer. A printer is used to print our work on paper. UPS keeps the computer on for some time even after the electricity goes off. A microphone is used to record voice and different sounds. CDs and DVDs are devices used to store large amount of information permanently. A hard disk is normally fixed inside the CPU box. It can store large amount of data on a computer.